Later.
I'm looking for an Arthur Londonderry. I was told he works here.
Londonderry?
Oh, you'll want to speak to the foreman. He's down in the pit.
Your issue.
Hey, friend. There a reason you keep following me?
Arthur Londonderry. She here?
I'm sorry, feller, but you're too late. Arthur's dead.
Man's dead. What's wrong with you?
Oh, boy. You can't exactly beat it out of him now, can you? You might get something off his widow just across from Butcher's Creek, but I'd hurry. You ain't gonna be the only one a-knocking.
You ought to be ashamed of yourself.
I ain't the godforsaken moneylender.
There we go. Thank you.
What?
Where the hell was
okay,
I?
There?
Get on out of here.
You gonna pack all your stuff, Angel?
I don't wanna go.
It'll be an adventure.
I don't want an adventure. I want my dad.
Mrs. London, Derek.
Office is dead.
I know. I'm sorry for it. Just, we lent Arthur some money, you see, and...
So it was you. You son of a bitch. What do you want now? You want my boy's shoes? You want the food out of our bellies, what little there is? You want me to lie down for you?
No, no.
Arthur gave everything to pay your bills. Everything. And now there's some fellas coming to take the house. There ain't nothing left, mister!
Just wanted to say the debt's canceled and to take this. It won't bring your husband back, I know. You need money and I don't.
Well, you're a good man. I just wish you'd done it before he worked himself into the grave. But you know, maybe you and your friend that lent him the money could do things differently. Like, not threaten the man. Excuse me.
I'm sorry, ma'am. I really am. Yep.
I'm not looking for company or conversation, so you just stay back.
ship! Come on now, boy.
Where was I?
Just riding through the woods, and this guy has been hung in the tree.
Hey, boy.
Here.
What's so funny?
How did you get on, Mr. Mobile?
Just get up.
What?
Get up!
What is wrong?
Nothing's wrong. Nothing at all.
What are you doing?
Something I should have done a long time ago. Get you back. Is this it?
I don't understand.
I ain't gonna kill you. Oh, I probably should. You disgust me. And you shame us. If we could be shamed any more than we already are, that should do. Go!
I don't understand you. What are you doing?
Go and get a job!
You know, they say the sick delude themselves. I was your friend.
You and me, we ain't decent. But those folk, they was. Now here. Take that, and get lost!
I'm
leaving.
Another day.
So, you got tired of making money, did you, Black Lung?
Go to hell.
Well, I guess it's true what they say. You can't take it with you. But Herr Strauss, I thought you liked helping the weak and unfortunate.
You're unfortunate. I don't like helping you.
Very amusing. Just try to stop making more trouble for us. Some of us are trying to save folk. Not make unnecessary dramas.
Hello, Art. Molly, I don't believe it. I should have cut her loose months ago.
Well, let's get settled into our new home, I guess. You're all right, boy. Hold on. Get in. Getting real low on meat here. Good, we really needed this. Not the best quality, I'm afraid. Many thanks, Mr. Morgan.